गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. एज वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड आवर चैप्टर नंबर फर्स्ट ऑल डेफिनेशंस एंड एक्सरसाइज एंड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन काइंड्स ऑफ सेंटेंस. नाउ टुडे एंड यू हैव कम्प्लीटेड डेफिनेशंस इन योर कॉपी. नाउ वी हैव टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइजेज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. एज आई टोल्ड यू अर्लियर दैट देर आर फोर टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंस. डिक्लेरेटिव सेंटेंस और अफर्मेटिव सेंटेंस एंड इम्परेटिव सेंटेंस, इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस एंड एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस. अफर्मेटिव सेंटेंस और डिक्लेरेटिव सेंटेंस मीन्स द सेंटेंस विच गिव अस सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट एनीथिंग, एनी पर्सन और एनी प्लेस. एंड सच टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंस इज नोन एज स्टेटमेंट. In the first exercise, you have to make a statement, a sentence in declarative with the help of these given clue. The first clue is Akbar and the second word is lion and bear. With the help of Akbar and lion and bear, you have to complete two sentence, two statement sentence. Akbar was a great king. Akbar was a great king. A great king is given information about Akbar. A great king is the quality of Akbar. So this sentence is informing us about Akbar. So it is a statement or declarative sentence. And the second sentence is lion and bear. Lion and bear are wild animal. Which type of animal? Wild animal. So wild animal is quality of lion and bear. Means these words wild animal are given information about lion and bear. So it is a statement. Second exercise is make interrogative sentence with the help of following question word. There are three words class: why, what and are. Why, what and are. As you know, interrogative sentence means the sentence which asks something, which asks any question, and it always start with WS, a question word, or with any helping verb like are, is, was, were, had and have, or any WS or question word. The first word is why. With the help of why, you have to make a interrogative sentence. Why are you crying and question mark. As you know, interrogative sentence is always end with question mark. The second sentence is what is an earthquake. With the help of what, you have to complete the sentence what is an earthquake. And third is are you a doctor. The third word is start with a helping word. Are you a doctor? So class, what you have to write in your copy is, as you have completed definition of sentence and all kinds of sentence, now you have to write exercise number A and exercise number B in your copy. And you have to learn chapter number first, definition of sentence, subject and predicate, and all the exercises of chapter number first for your class test, that is on Friday. So your classwork is to write exercise number A and exercise number B, and homework is to learn chapter number first, definition of sentence, subject and predicate, and all exercises of this chapter.